you turn 50, it's that you have far fewer people being held up to you as people you should. I mean, because, you know, think about famous women in their 50s who are supposed to aspire to be like, we have Helen Mirren and maybe Judi Dench, but there aren't half as many and they're not everywhere like they are when you're in your 20s and 30s.
Okay, it's the freedom to make up your own.
Yeah, exactly. We'll actually return to this discussion in a little while, but for now we shall take the news. Here is Siobhán. Get a breath there and have a drink of water. When you were saying